Let me ask the first question to Rajesh. Rajesh, what you are doing at the moment is that, like, after you graduated from 10th and 11th and 12th, was CA the only option you had?
So Amit, you take me back to my school days. I always had it in mind to say that, I want to become a chartered accountant. And honestly, at that point of time, we really had very limited options as to what you want to do. And science was certainly not my forte. I never used to enjoy science as a subject in school as well. So from a commerce perspective, I thought, being a CA was probably something which excited me. And I was relatively good at, accounts subjects like accounts and maths. So that's the reason why I pursued CA. It's been a good journey. Nothing to complain. But yeah, I mean, looking at the career options that the generation now has, I mean, yeah, I think they are far more lucky enough to be where they are today.
Yes, Rajesh. I think long back the options were few. Now there are many options, as we discussed often as well. Rajesh, tell us a bit more about MSKA and about BDO.
Sure. So MS, okay. So BDO is a global accounting firm. The way you spoke of Big Four, which is EY, KPMG, BDO, sorry, not BDO, but EY, KPMG, Deloitte, and PwC. These are the four global accounting firms. BDO is number five, present in almost 167 countries globally. In India, they are partnered with the firm called MSKA and Associates. So no, I'm not sure how many of you must be knowing, but from an Institute of Chartered Accountants of India perspective, if you want to carry out audit practice, you need to have an Indian audit firm, and which is MSKA. So all the assurance and audit practices being carried out by MSK, whereas all the advisory and consulting practices being done by another LLP that we have formed called BDO India LLP. So from a service perspective, we have the traditional practice of audit and tax advisory, but from deals perspective, we have an entire gamut which includes valuations. We have a due diligence practice. We have an M&A tax practice. We also have a insolvency practice. So various facets involving deals. Yeah, that's the limited introduction about BDO and MSK.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Rajesh, for setting the initial context right.